Hey you guys, it's your girl Simone and welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, hi, hello, my name is Simone, known as Naturally Simone here on YouTube. And if you are a returning family member, welcome back gang, I miss you guys. Today I am here with the second cash stuffing for the month of February, and that is really it, y'all. You already know I deal with the Fetch app, turn your receipts into points, your points into gift cards and all that good stuff. All my information is on the screen and in the description box down below. So let's take out my bills. Another bill. And last week, y'all, I barely had any coins. Like, I played myself, but this week, I got coins, y'all. I sure do. So look at all those coins, y'all, compared to last week. Mad quarters, dollar coins, all that good stuff. Okay, and boom, that's done. So let's see how much money is left over and rolled over. So we have 25 26 27 28 28 dollars. $25 is going to the rollover envelope, and these three singles is going into my clear container, which is right here. And boom, all done. We are stuffing all my binders today. We are stuffing $600. So we might as well get started with my resin binder. Foiled is getting $15. 10 and a 5. Foil now have 20, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, 51, 52, 53. $53. Nail goodies is next, and it is getting $5. For 25 bucks. I'm gonna try to keep these bills really condensed. I don't want it to be too thick, like my laminated envelopes. I don't want it to be too thick. Bath and Body Works is next, and that's getting $10. Bath and Body Works now have 10, 20, 25, 30, 35. $35. And I ain't putting no nails on, y'all. That's how y'all know I'm trying to get this video just recorded. 11-11 is next, and that is getting $5. 11-11 now have 10, 15, 20, $20. The glow up is the last in here, and it is also getting $5. This is for my birthday. The glow up now have 20, 25, 30, 35, 40. 40 bucks. And boom, we are all done with my resin binding, you guys. Let's stuff my 100 envelope challenge. This week's numbers are 53 and 51. So 50, 1, 2, 3. And I know a lot of people hate how I stuff these envelopes, but that is okay. Mainly the people of TikTok be complaining about it. YouTube, y'all don't be saying much. Look, you gotta do what you gotta do. I am not getting new envelopes just to do the challenge. Come on now, not that serious. As long as it gets done, that's all that matters. And 51. Trust me, it hurts me to fold these bills like this as well, but it's gonna be okay. Okay. Let's go over to P&A, which is my small business binder. We are stuffing 3 envelopes this week. So we do a nail tech license, and that is getting $15. 10 and a 5. Nail tech license now have 100, 200, 300, 400, 500, 600, 700, 20, 40, 60, 80, 800, 20, 40, 60, 80, 90, 900, 5, 10, 15, 20, $920. Finishing that 1K challenge really came in handy to add $500 into this envelope. Next up is Support a Biz, and that is getting $5. And I just unstuffed this envelope as well. I brought me a plant from Etsy. Support a Biz now have 20, 25, 30, 31. $31. Next up is Upgradia, and that is getting $10. Upgradia now have 100, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 75, 80. $180. And boom, we are all done with my business binding, you guys. All right, you guys, so now it's time for the question of the week. And being that your girl is about to hit 14K, basically by the time this video is up, I should be at 14K subscribers. I just wanna know, how long have you been subscribed to my channel? So leave your answers down below. Speaking of 14K, I will be having a giveaway. It is gonna be a budget binder and press on nails from my business, Press and Apply. Be on the lookout for that future video. I should have it posted probably probably this weekend or early next week. Zekila is next, and Zekila is getting $100. Zekila now have 1,000, 2,000, 3,000, 4,000, 100, 200, 300, 400, 500, 600, 700, 800, 900, 5,000, 100, 200, 300, 400, 500, 600, 700, 800, 900, 6,000, 20, 40, 60, 80, 90, 100, $6,100. Taxes is getting nothing. Next up is Christmas, and Christmas is getting $10. Christmas now has 50, 70, 80, 90, 95, 100, 5, 6, 7, 8. $108. Next up is Good Eats, and Good Eats is getting $50. I usually do two 20s and a 10, but I'm gonna do two 5s this week for $50. Next up is Family, and Family is getting $10. Family now have 50, 60, 70, 75, 80, 85, 90, 95, 100. $100. Next up is Night Out. Night Out is getting $4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Night Out now have 20, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45. $45. Next up is Bills, and this envelope is empty, but I have it hold and spoil for now because a lot of my bills needs to be paid like the third and fourth week of the month. So I just took it out for now, and I could just cash on stuff it whenever the time comes. But for this week, Bills is getting $71. So 50, 71. $71. That's it for my purple binder, you guys. All right, you guys. So the money challenge is up next, and it is getting $28. This is for my birthday, you guys. I am doing $28 to my birthday, and I'm calling it the Golden Year Birthday Challenge. The money challenge now have 20, 40, 60, 65, 70, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82. $82. Next up is Health, and Health is getting $15. 10 and a 5. Health now have 20, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 95, 100, 1, 2, 3, 4, 104. Rollover is next, and it is getting the $25 from last week. And at one point, you guys, I had like, I think like $600 in here, something like that. But I did deplete this envelope and it went back into my business. Next up is Braces, and Braces is getting $40. Chow. Braces now have 50, 70, 90, 110, 30, 50, 70, 90 to 10, 30, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 300, 10, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40. $340. Next up is You Never Know, and You Never Know is my emergency fund, and it is getting $25. I ain't got no fives in here. One five, okay. Next up is Fur Babies, and they are getting $10. Fur Babies now have 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100, 10, 20, 30, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40. $140. And last up for all my envelopes, you guys, is Hello Coffee, and this is getting $10. As y'all can see, I still ain't buying me no coffee. Hello Coffee have 50, 70, 90, 100, 10, 20, 25, 26, 27. $127. We are all done with all my binders, you guys. Moving over to my wallet. Spending is getting $10. Miscellaneous is getting $10. And transit for my Metro card is getting $33. So it should be everything that's remaining. I got an extra single. Something went wrong. 1, 2, 3. What? Well, y'all gotta just catch my mistake, because I don't know where those two singles go. But that's beside the point for right now. Let me just finish up this video, and I'll go back and see where that $2 go. Moving over to my trackers, you guys, for my 100 envelope challenge, we did 51 and 53. And for my Golden Year Birthday Challenge, we did another 28, and that is going right here. and boom. All right, you guys, so that is all for today's video. And if you have enjoyed, be sure to leave your girl big old thumbs up. Hit that red subscribe button down below and join the family. I would love to have you all with me on my channel. You can find me on Instagram at Budget with Simone, my fitness Instagram, curlygirl_gets_fit, and check out my small business, pressandapplied.com or pressandapplied on Instagram. Until next time, you guys, be well, be safe, and I catch you all in the next video.